Strider Squadron, you're cleared to taxi.
The unidentified Ocean craft. This is Captain.
Longcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
It's a state of civil war. The Erusian army is fighting itself. There's no guarantee the Oceans won't shoot us in this confusion.
We'll have process the unknowns caught in your camps to identify friend or foe. The process will be faster if you get a close-up, well-centered image.
Meanwhile, just run if they shoot us, right?
Affirmative. Always identify your target before you fire.
War is something I'll never get used to, but tonight has been a total shock. The city under martial law, gunfire and the roar of jets echoing through the streets.
Give me Strider Squadron's IDs. Oh, and hand me that sandwich. Target destroyed.
This is a message to all of you fighting out there. Ask yourselves, what is best for our country?
Entering the Anchorhead Bay area. Buildings will block your line of sight. Make sure to keep track of your objective.
How this war ends depends on this mission. I'm counting on you.
Understood.
You were the ones on the radio. We don't know our location. Give us orders.
We have no orders, but we do have ID data. Check your TAC terminal. Strider Squadron, identify the unknowns along the route. It's a Erusian.
They are responding aggressively.
General, if they're conservatives, they'll listen to us. The negotiations were a success, Longcaster. They've opened up a path for us.
The more the merrier.
ID'd as Ocean Forces. This is AWACS for the LRSSG.
Our info has been updated.
We can't see the tops of the roofs from down here. Be on the lookout for enemy ambushes. We made it through the Anchorhead Bay area. We're heading along Highway 208 under the bridge. We're taking the coastal highway at the next ramp.
All right.
Strict curfew. People gather in bars and other places to learn what's going on.
Enemy has a lock on you!
Reach of the rendezvous at Grudner Park.
Captain Carr, do you ever need to record this conversation? I wish to explain to you the situation inside Erugia. I'm sure the boys listening upstairs will record it.
The open declaration of war, expanding the front lines, was all the work of some young Erugian officers. They were referred to as the Radicals, but there was an unseen force guiding them. It was technology they borrowed from the Belkans. They actually went to the attack drones exceeded their wildest dreams. And they were incredibly clean, which got public opinion and the opportunists within the military on their side. They even manipulated the princess. The Belkan technology advanced UAV research within the Erugian flight test center by at least 10 years. They used the flight data from a former ace pilot to create drone AI, but to us it's no different than magic or alchemy. Airplanes are meant to be flown by human beings. For those of you listening in, am I wrong?
We're heading towards Grunder Park. Rendezvous point is the helipad on this man-made island. We'll ditch the car and take the helicopter from there.
My engine bridges! Where did that come from? I'm surrounded by nothing but friendly!
No, the attack was an unintentional mistake!
Enemies are up!
There are rumors of a military group calling itself the Free Erugians. An unknown is blocking our scheduled route.
No response. Got a patch beam.
Nicole.
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 So what? Why are you getting your panties in trouble?
Thanks. We would have been toast.
Captain Carl, we have a new rendezvous point. New coordinates are as follows. 263 Tango 4, 1999 Delta Lima. Rescue team says hostiles are making the area too dangerous.
Well, yeah, don't they know nowhere to see
it? Seeing forces at landfill number 7.
Our campaign's fuel has led to another power struggle within the Erugian military, beginning with the commander.
It's all gone to hell. Even radio chatters about the Civil War. Radio?
Nicole.
You have one in your cockpit?
Nicole.
Yeah, ever since my previous squadron.
Nicole.
I've got it taped, nice and secure.
We're about to cross Anchor Bridge. There'll be nowhere to hide.
That was something.
That vehicle is one of ours! Cease fire! The enforcement came through!
General, they have drones at our disposal.
These are talks. Nicole. What you need to hear from the air when I have it. An armored vehicle's behind us. This vehicle is by the Erugian forces. Take it out!
Trigger, our VIP is in trouble. Clear the way for him.
We're taking fire! Take care of them!
I didn't think we were gonna make it, but you saved us. Thanks.
We have no choice! Fire!
Nicole. 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 Nicole.
responsible for Harling's assassination.
You talking politics? That's new.
Can't ignore a story like that. Trigger.
Safe.
Mitchell.
Wait. escort has a radar lock. They're targeting you guys.
What the hell? We were just helping them.
Arusian aircraft, this is AWACS Lancaster. Do not engage the liaison. Break off now.
Can you hear me on this channel, OC craft? Those escort aircraft are drones. They are currently being operated autonomously. They are not being controlled by anyone. They are flying on their own volition.
What?
In that case, we have no choice but to shoot the aircraft down.
Unfortunately, yes.
We did what we could. Weapons free.
Nicole.
You are cleared to attack the escort.
Nicole.
Welcome.
Understood.
Wilco.
Nicole.
No good.
Nicole.
Shit.
Can't afford the MQ-99's launch. Our commands are overridden.
He must be accessing it remotely. Shoot it behind this.
Hey, it's not our fault they won't listen to reason. Why build something like that? Whoever did is the king of all dumbasses. Great timing.
Nicole. Son of a bitch.
Nicole. Drones, head this way. Nova, the escort must have used its remote activation rights to gain more allies. Clever.
Strata 1, target acquired. Show them what you got.
Behind the enemy.
One bandit to go.
Nicole.
I'm on my target's tail.
Behind the enemy! my boy.
Understood. All hostiles have been eliminated. Nice. General's helicopters flying safely outside Anchorhead Bay. All aircraft, RTB, mission complete.
All hostiles, huh?
General, the Ocean aircraft is here to pick us up. The approaching Ocean aircraft.
Losing his army?
Broadcast.